I heard about the program when I started to work here, and the reason why I came back to work was so that I could get my degree, so that I could be independent from a marriage. And so I met with the advisor and learned about this program, which was a perfect fit because I needed to work full time. I was pretty scared to come back because of how long of a gap that it's been since I have been to school. However, I don't regret it. It's been phenomenal. I've been able to keep up with all of my classes while working. I have really learned how to be a critical thinker and understand what's misinformation, what's disinformation, and be able to navigate life and not feel. And so then I feel more prepared with what I am critiquing on assessing if it's accurate. Right now, I work in the president's office here at Utah Tech, and I hope to continue after this to get my graduate degree. This is the third university that I've worked with, and I really love higher education, so I hope to pursue anything that will help me to be able to advance more in administration. And it's just been a perfect fit, and I'm so very grateful.